news.
You're dying.
No, not that bad.
I'm dying?
No, my parents are in town. They're visiting and they're coming round.
God, parents?
Mm-hmm.
When?
Now, yeah, they told me and I didn't tell you because I thought they'd cancel because they normally do. And they didn't.
Now?
Now. So you should probably put on some trousers.
Oh God, okay.
I'm sorry.
Do they even know I exist?
Yeah, they know something like you, but nothing very specific. Yeah, they're quite conservative, so maybe not those trousers.
Could you just stall them?
Come on up!
What?
Sorry, they don't like waiting.
Oh, God.
Okay.
All right. Do I live here?
Definitely not.
Are we having sex?
Yeah, but not oral.
Oral? How did you think that was going to come up? Your dad, Tim, hadn't he cunnilingus with my daughter recently?
Well, you never know. Ready?
Yeah, they're here.
Oh, they are, yeah.
All right, okay, right.
Okay, right.
Yeah, I'm right behind.
Okay. How about this?
Oh, that's gorgeous. Job done. Yeah.
I don't know. It's kind of boring and lumpy.
No, you're right. It is boring and lumpy. I hate it.
Okay, what about this one?
Gorgeous. We did it.
Yeah? No, I look like a prostitute with these heels.
Well, not high heels then.
But then we have the short legs problem.
Well, do you want to look like a prostitute or a dwarf?
Warning. That's a warning.
Yes.
No.
Now that I like.
No, I'm just picking up the dress that this goes under. Such a bad boy. Okay. I don't think this one's too bad.
Yeah, it's fabulous.
How about the green one?
The green one?
Yes.
The first one you tried on, that was boring and lumpy, that one?
Yes. Which do you prefer?
I don't know. I think I'm starting to go mad.
Okay, so the green one, yeah?
You look amazing.
Thanks. God. Where's Posey?
I left her downstairs.
Not leaving the door open to the room with the manuscript in?
I don't think so.
Oh. Look me in the eye and talk me through this. My life is over.
Okay, I'm just...
Don't you dare answer that phone. What am I gonna do?
I think we should really answer...
Don't you dare! If you answer that goddamn phone, I will kill you with the phone!
I won't answer the phone. But we need to get out of here.
No getting out. No getting out.
Okay, right.
Sorry, Mr. McEwen. We read most of your book, but you see, the rest of it was coloured on or shredded.
Yeah, I had no idea Posey knew how to use that machine, okay? In a way, it's impressive.
What? How can I help? Nothing, sorry. Your son will explain. It's your mother.
Hi, Mum. No, it's okay. We'll head straight down.